They've been rolling through the PCL for basically the entire last month, and familiar walls of Southwest University Park have actually been the friendly confines for the Chihuahuas as they enter tonight's clash with Las Vegas, winners of 11 straight at home and holding a 6.5-game division lead. El Paso rocking the sweet Year of the Dog special edition jerseys tonight. Top one, Year of the Alien. That is Bryce Brents, palm sweaty, eating mom's spaghetti. He didn't throw it up, though. Line drive over the wall in left, 2-0, 51s. Bottom one, Francisco Mejia. Be careful with him, sir. It's a party. He unloads it. Two-run blast would score Luis Urias. That would tie the game at 2. The Dogs currently in the 8th inning hold a 4-3 lead. They'll have a 6:05 first pitch for this one on Sunday.